Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. I have a new video for you. Today it's gonna be, well not even today, but this video is gonna be a weekend vlog. Today is Friday and it's about like 1:30, 1:45 in the day. I already went to the gym today. I just straightened my hair a little bit, clean up a little bit. I'm about to do the dishes, but it's my first vlog back for this year, so I wanna go ahead and get it started. I also wanna say thank you for all the love, the likes, and the comments on my last video. If you have not seen it, it is a must watch. It is my 4 must do booty building exercises. The video is super informative. I break down a lot of things that you might not know about. But I'm just about to do these dishes and stuff before I like actually just rest for a little bit, because we're going to all hang out at 7. So therefore I need to start getting ready at 5, which is in like 3 hours. So I'm gonna clean up a little bit and I'll chat with you guys in a little bit. It's not that I don't want you here. Yeah. It's something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make these clear. I fall for you every time I try. Okay, so it's now fast forward to, I'm almost ready. Like I said before, you guys saw me clean. I rested for a little bit, cleaned up, showered, got ready, and getting ready to just go have drinks with my friends, and I'm gonna be bringing you guys along with me. This is what I'm wearing. I'm gonna show you a better look in a minute. I thought about wearing my hair down, but I'm not even gonna play with this Florida humidity, and I'm literally getting tape-ins next week, so it'll be fine tonight because my hair is gonna be down for like 2 months. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and try to take a few pictures. I have not posted pictures in forever, but I'm gonna try to get a couple pictures and hopefully it goes well. Alright, we are out. I feel like there's so many things to do. I'm trying so hard not to stomp. Not even stomp, you can just hear everything. We're headed downtown to a place called Gin Joint. We're kind of just popping up. We have no reservations, no nothing, just vibes. So we're gonna see how that is, because it is Friday. It's almost 7 o'clock. We're all supposed to meet at 7, so it's 6:48. It takes me like 10 minutes to get there, so yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Drive me at dessert. No time to have you lurking. You might go like me, not like it. You know I dealt with you the nicest. Nobody touched me in a righteous. Nobody touched me in a crisis. I believed all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart and my keys and my vision.
To the people, I don't even know.
Why?
So fuck them.
But I wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. To me, I be work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. Just tell me about that work, 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 work.
When you know the picture was bigger, who am I kidding? Knew from the beginning, you'd ruin everything. You do it every time. You are my enemy. You are no friend of mine, motherfucker. You motherfucking right. You motherfucking right. I'm bitter. You motherfucking right. I'm triggered. You motherfucking right. I wanna fuck you right now. I just turned the lights out now.
Hi you guys, it is Sunday morning. As you guys saw, I was just waking up, getting my body moving. Now with my daughter being in elementary school, I wake up so early now, like even just on the weekends. I had my timer set for 9:30 because class is at 10:45 and I woke up at 8. And that was actually kind of late. Usually I'll wake up naturally like at 7:30, but you know how like you'll lay in the bed and like still just lounge around. I kind of did that all day yesterday. So I was like, let me get my ass up. Let me get myself situated, my house situated. And I'm about to go to the gym. It is 9:58. So class is in 45 minutes, but I'm gonna leave here in about 10 to 15 minutes. And yeah, I feel like my cycle's about to come on. Well, it is today, it's supposed to. And I woke up a little crampy, so I did a scoop and a half of the Pride pre-workout in the orange soda. Well, fantasy soda, but it's basically like an orange soda flavor. Just in case, halfway through this workout, I'm just like, I'm over it. So give me a little extra push. But yesterday was really good, just relaxing and resting. And I was binge watching Being Mary Jane all over again. I was into it when it was like originally on TV, and then like, you know, there's 5 seasons. So like halfway through, I kind of like lost track and never kept up with it. So I just want to start it all the way over from like the beginning, and then I'm going to watch it all the way through because it was a great show. But yeah, I'm going to try to record some of the HIIT class, try with my iPhone. I don't know if I'll be able to just because it's 45 minutes of like pure torture, like in a great way, but we're constantly doing something. So to like be stopping, going, trying to do it. I still try anyways for like my Instagram, but they be like bootleg little videos. There ain't no angles, there's no nothing. I literally just sit it somewhere and I'm like running back and forth, like, and sweating and dying. So I'm gonna try to get a couple clips just for the vlog, but we'll see. So that's it for right now. Once I get back, I'm gonna eat. Actually, I'm gonna eat there, but I have like a couple Gang 2.0 things to tie up to send to my editor. You know, I have a bridal shower that I am hosting next weekend for my friend Khadijah. I am the maid of honor, and there's a couple of little last minute things that I need to do today to tie it all in so we can just have such a great time party. It's gonna be so fun. I am vlogging that as well. I'm going to Atlanta next weekend, so I'm gonna be vlogging the whole thing. And yeah.
The new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices. They running out of options, cause I've been going off and they don't know when to stop. And then we get the top and I see that you've been learning. And when I take you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And we popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you were the one from the jump that confirmed it. Track money, baby. She got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with you.
Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me, cause I want you.
Whew, that was a really, really good workout. I just ate my whole entire sandwich and now have my protein. But there's a fitness expo. There's a fitness expo convention thing here this weekend. It was yesterday and today. My mom wants to go, so I'm gonna go. And then my friends want to do a little bit of something after, so I just randomly got a shit ton of plans, but it's all good. So this is what I'm wearing. I'm about to go out and I have some black shades I'm gonna put on with this and just some black sandals. So I am headed out to the Fitspo. Soon as I got home, I had to like hurry up, rush, turn this way. Soon as I got home, I had to like hurry up and rush, shower and everything. Actually late, my mom and them got there at 2-ish and it's almost like three, so yeah.
Astro. Hey, hey. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Yeah. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Zen, 13 hours till I land. Have me out like a light.
So I really feel like if I don't close this vlog out now, I'm not gonna have like an outro. So I'm gonna go ahead and close it out now. I finally got dressed. Let me try to show you what I'm wearing. This I've worn before. It's just a naked wardrobe, the little slinky ordeal. But I've worn this, so that's why I'm like, I'll just throw it back on because I don't really have to like think about an outfit right now. So if you enjoyed this video, please, please, please give it a thumbs up. Comment below your thoughts. What you would like to see next. My next vlog that's coming up is going to be super exciting. It's when I'm going to Atlanta for my friend's bridal shower, and I think I gotta go to Miami. Well, not think. I gotta go to Miami too to get my hair done. So I'm going to be taking you guys along with me, and of course, more fitness videos and all that's coming too. So if you want to see more, make sure you subscribe so you don't miss my videos. I'm not kidding. I'm really back, and you know, I'm taking my time and I'm just gonna enjoy the process, not overthink it. And that was what motivates me to like keep recording and just like not overthinking or like making sure it's like too perfect or if I mess up. Like I'm gonna be me. I'm gonna just do me. This is me. Okay, so if you like it, please subscribe. More videos are on the way, honey. Okay, bye.